हेलो एवरीवन, विश यू ए वेरी वेरी हैप्पी एंड कलरफुल होली टू ऑल। डियर फ्रेंड्स, वी ऑल नो व्हाई वी सेलिब्रेट होली एंड हाउ वी सेलिब्रेट होली। देन आल्सो आई वुड लाइक टू इंट्रोड्यूस अबाउट द फेस्टिवल होली। होली इज़ ए पॉपुलर एंशंट एंड वन ऑफ द मेजर फेस्टिवल ऑफ हिंदूज। इट इज़ सेलिब्रेटेड इन साउथ एशियन कंट्रीज, स्पेशली इन इंडिया। According to story, demon king Hiranyakashipu wanted to kill his son, so he called his sister Holika. She had a magic robe. This robe had the power to save the wearer from burning in fire. Hiranyakashipu ordered his sister to sit on a burning fire along with Prahlad. He thought that his sister would not be harmed by the fire of the magic robe, and Prahlad would be burned to death. But the result was the opposite to what the evil demon king planned. Thus Prahlad came out of the burning fire safely and Holika was burned to death. Holi is the festival of colors. It is celebrated with the colors to mark the victory of the virtue and goodness over evil. It lasts for a night and a day, starting on the evening of the Purnima, full moon day, falling in the Hindu calendar month of Phagun, which falls around middle of March in the Gregorian calendar. Holi celebrations starts on the night before Holi with a Holika Dahan, where people gather to perform religious ritual in front of the bonfire and pray that their internal evil be destroyed the way Holika. Next morning is celebrated as Rangwali Holi, festival of colors, where people smear each other with colors and drench each other's water gun and water filled balloons are also used to play and color each other. Anyone and everyone is fair game, friend or stranger, rich or poor, man or woman, children and elders. The frolic and fight with colors occurs in the open streets, park, outside temples and buildings. Groups carry drums and other musical instruments, go from place to place, sing and dance. People visit family, friends and foes come together to throw colored powder on each other, laugh and gossip, then share holy delicious food. In the evening, people dress up and visit friends and family. Holi is also known as the festival of love, the festival of colors and the festival of spring. The festival celebrates the eternal and divine love of Radha and Krishna. It also signifies the triumph of good over evil. Dear friends, I remind you that Holi has some evils. Many people get drunk on this event. They indulge in rowdy behavior and apply color that are dangerous for our health. This should never happen. Some people destroy water. So we should celebrate Holi in a decent way. We must realize that it is a festival of joy and friendship. We should share our joy with others. Save water and try to celebrate with a dry color. Once again, I would like to take opportunity to wish you a wonderful and colorful happy Holi. Holi, happy on love and colorful imaginations. Wish you must spread amazing colors of life to everyone and color their mood in your style. May God paint the canvas of your lives with the colors of joy, love, happiness, prosperity and good health and success. Once again, wish you a very, very happy and colorful Holi to all. Thanks for watching.